This is my watch.
Is that a Rolex?
Yeah.
Is that a for real one?
That's a for real one. That's 22 carats, baby. All iced out.
Damn.
Yeah.
Personally, when I go on tour or I travel, I bring my toothbrush, you know, my comb or, you know, my shoes or socks. But my man right here, you bring a prosthetic vagina on tour. Yeah. What's up with that?
Yeah. It's a fleshlight. You know, they were handed out to us a couple years ago by this company, sex toy company. They look like flashlights. One end opens up, the other end opens up. You do your business, you wash it right out, you put it back in your bag.
Wow.
It's pretty cool.
That's cool.
That's a safe sex, dog.
Why do you bring it on tour with you, though?
Because I'm just sick. I don't know, man.
That opens up so many jokes right there that I like
inanimate objects, I guess. I don't know.
Wow.
Lord. This way, that way,
this way. Come on, hillbilly. Get your horse to a fucking wheelie.
I was bouncing through the club. She loved the way I did it.
After he's done harassing everyone on the plane, he'd harass us and bite us, remember?
Yeah.
He'd attack us.
He had this problem with, like, biting us. And we'd wake up the next day with a big old bruise on it, you know, bite mark bruise.
I got socked so many times. I woke up all sore. What the hell happened?
He bit me.
I gave you a nice knuckle to the shoulder.
I give you a hard one.
No, you knocked me right in the top of the head. Almost knocked me out. He goes, bop, right in the top of my head. I'm all,
That shit hurt when you bit.
I did it to Nathan Cox, and he clocked me right in the jaw.
When you bit him?
Yep, remember? He kicked me in the face. It was crazy. I bit him hard, though. I like biting people. Sorry. I see her boyfriend hating
like a stupid shitty cop. Now I ain't. My pee-pee itches, hammy. Never been a chicken, but my 50
cock. So I ain't never been a chicken. I've been riding bulls since my balls dropped. And I've been eating Ballsville beef parts for just as long. Some people ask me, J.D. Cornuto, what kind of person would like Ballsville beef parts? But my Simicot, now where
your bar at? I'm trying to rent it out. So y'all know I'm into weird stuff. Yeah. J.D.'s little box of darkness. Back in the day, these were called violet wands, and they were supposed to do wonders for, like, your skin. Ugh. Yeah, bitch! So we recorded this, and we made a song out of it. And we so bad about it, now what you all about? DJ, show me love. I had 30 tarantulas at one time. Those were my favorite pets. I had 30 different species of tarantulas and 2 Australian fat tail scorpions, which are the most poisonous scorpions in the world. If I would have got bit, I'd be dead in 30 minutes. Those were my favorite because it was, like, dangerous every time I walked in the room to feed them. Music drop, I make it snow, I make it flurry.
That whole club was looking at her.